Ice Cream, buddy. Icy Games here, and today we are back with Slender the Arrival. I decided to play it. I just haven't been able to play it for a while because I've been bored and not wanting to play it. Stage selection. There we go. Whoa! Oh, we're a woman? No wonder we crashed our car!
Nigga, you gotta be ashamed of yourself, nigga. Real talk, you gotta be ashamed of yourself.
Whoa! 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 What the fuck? Hold on, wait. 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 Wait, this is when we ended last time. Outside Park. Okay, we read this last time. I'll read it again. Oakside Park canoeing rules. Personal flotation products, PFSD, must be worn at all times while in the water. Do not cross the lines. Do not cross the line floats into designated swim areas. Reflective gear should be worn if canoeing at height. Do not interact with any and all marine life. PFDs are available at rental shack. Okay. Hold on, this is when we're... Interesting. But this isn't where we were last time. Hold on, I'm gonna have to watch the first one again. Everybody was kung fu. Leave me alone. Nope. Oh, what the hell? No. I'm gonna go see what that light is. Hey, this is cool. Hey, nice. So, do they just like light up where the pages are? If he doesn't want us finding them, why is he leaving like points of light where they are at? Okay, that was really hard to find. Hello? Is anyone there?
Sucky, sucky, fucky, fucky, $5?
Oh no! I wanna see the tall white guy, you fucker! Pussy. Well, that's already 4 out of 8 pages. Am I about to cap this off? Speedrun? Ah! No. This isn't fair. This isn't fair! Ah! Ah! Run! Fuck! Let's stay away from him. I don't like that guy. Hold on, how tall is Slenderman? Hold on, I'm gonna Google this after the recording or whatever and put it in editing. How tall is Slenderman? Ah! Oh my god! Okay, we got a good look at him. Now we know what he looks like. Is he still up there? No, looks like he's not up there. Alright, let's go back. Oh wait, I forgot I could zoom. No, it looks like he's gone. Let's go back! Yeah! That scared the shit out of me. Can you climb it? Or... Oh no! Right. Quick survey? Ooh. Wait, never mind. Can't go that. Oh, I saw him! Run! Stay away! I've only been recording for 7 minutes and only have 5 out of 8 pages. This game's kinda easy, not gonna lie. Oh, I saw you, you fucker. No, no, no. OH SHIT! You can't be a sliding PNG, that's not how it works! You're a 3D model! The fuck is this? Oh, that doesn't- Oh, fuck no, fuck! Okay, he's getting on my nerves. He's getting fucking annoying, fuck off. You got me like good once, and now you're just being a little asshole. Dude, you fucking entitled brat! You piece of shit! He's blocking me in! No! Please! I feel like our best bet is getting the one in there first. The one in that little house. Yeah, in here. I feel like this is gonna be our best bet. Because last time he trapped me in there, so I had 0 weapons. Because you can't jump in this game, which is fucking retarded, I must say. Alright, certain games. Like, I can kind of see why you wouldn't be able to jump, but out of any game, why this one? Ooh. Thank you. Fucker! You can't be- He's fucking floating! The fucker is floating! He trapped me in the room! No! Please! Please! Damn it. Asshole. Oh! Fuck, I was going to do this first. Okay, so I've been getting a whole sh- I've already had it. I've been getting fan- I've- Obviously, if you've seen the Animation Ice channel or whatever, that shitty-ass channel. I posted a video of why I was getting fan art. Here's two. Two right here. I'll put your name underneath the fan- your Discord name under the fan art if- or your YouTube name. If I can figure out who made it, because I have- Because I've been getting some, and I don't know who made it. Hold on, so is this just, like, randomized? I think it is. Okay. Okay. Can you stop? Oh, hey, look, it's a porta potty now. Is Schlenderman in here? Can I take a shit? Nope. They must pay the rent with the rock.
They must pay the rent with the rock.
Sure. Yeah, see, look, now I'm running faster, so I have to have a stamina, yeah. I think it's really cool how you can see further with the flashlight if you, but it takes away more of your, like, light to see around still. What's up here? Wait, this is a new car. I haven't seen this car yet. Do a quick search. Alright, run. Alright, 5 out of 8. I'm missing 2. Because I know the last one's in that fucking house. Imagine if there was another one and I had to go into there without being, killed. Oh! Huh. That's useful. Maybe I can... No, wait. We saw that at the start of the game. It's probably fenced off. Ooh! Hold on! Pause! Oh, fuck. I hate when that shit happens. I just got a random itch out of nowhere. Alright. Also, I plan on playing the original game after this, because, my friend or whatever, my friend's friend, and the friend that friend. I'm OH SHIT! Ah! No wonder I was still fucking glitching out, you artard! I like how that fucking flash on the screen scared me. Oh, shit. Okay, that's the porta potty. Fuck off, you piece of shit. Little asshole. Can tell I'm trying to do something. Can't you? Fucking ass. Oh, fuck! Slenderman's an interesting character. Hold on. Mountain Dew. So does he like walk or does he just like teleport? Hi! You asshole! Stop boxing me in! Huh. Ah! Asshole! Alright, fuck dead ends. I'm never going into dead end. Fuck off! I'm trying to pause the game, you asshole! Let me be in peace. Oh, holy shit, I'm gonna wring your fucking neck if you do this shit. Don't do this shit! It's fucking annoying! Dude, I'm... AH! YOU ASSHOLE! Dude, you ass. I saw your fucking fingers. Your chubby little sausage fingers, you ass. Fucking little mama's boy. That's the tent that we've already... I mean, I can check it again. But there's nothing. That's such a good textured tent, bro. You fucking asshole. Fucking quit it. It's not even scary anymore. It's just fucking downright annoying. Dude, I swear I'm gonna actually wring your fucking neck. I'll snap your fucking neck before you snap mine, you little piece of shit. This is where I die because he's gonna fucking trap me in this fucking building. See? And I'm fucking trapped, you asshole! He doesn't know I'm here. There's no way it works. There's no way. Nope. Starting to have second opinions about that house. Slender Man was secret with our friend Kate, and he propositioned his way. Go on. I'm choking on cock.
What do you mean by that?
Slender Man was secretly our friend Kate, and he came out here to kill us. You know what? I'm not scared of you. Holy shit! How in the rat's ass in fuck did I just fucking maneuver my ass out of that room? Dude, holy shit. I have no idea how the fuck I did that. Yeah, fuck off, you little ass munch. Ah! Dude, just tell me when your last fucking page is so I can get done with your shitty ass game. Make a game, can make a fucking better game in Roblox Studio, you fucking asshat. Dude, I swear to God, if he's outside the store, good. Why should be right around this fucking corner? I'm calling it. Nope. I was close though. I was decently close. I can't fucking run. Oh, you fucking asshole! You can't be teleporting like that, you fucking prick! I checked that entire. Oh my god. Dude. Screw off, you fucking asshole. I checked that entire house, there's no way it's in there. Is it on this truck? The truck I already checked? Dude. Holy shit, fuck off. I'll fucking bang your mom, you piece of shit! Quit it! Dude, everything's loading in so nicely right now. I'm enjoying it. What's back there? You know it's against the law to be so close to a minor, you fucking asshole! Quit it! I think it's actually against the law. I'm gonna press charges. I'll sue you! I'll sue the fuck out of you! I'll personally sue your ass! Quit! Quit it! Where is this last page? I'm about to look up a fucking tutorial or something. I'm just hugging the walls at this point. Fuck off, piece of shit. I'm not scary anymore. You're just fucking annoying. Dude. Actually quit it before I beat your ass harder than your dad does, you fucking... I'll abuse you like your dad did. I will verbally assault you. I'm gonna fucking fill a pillowcase with a bar of soap and beat the shit out of you with it. Yes! Yes, you motherfucker! Oh my god! I swear to god, if you die now! Yes! Ha! Ha! Alright, what the fuck off. What's going on? It's morning now, interesting. That's a chunky arm and a chunky flashlight. Alright. What's in this? Wanna take this down? Nope. Oh no, I thought the terrain was the brick wall from the first episode. you know, the wall that I asked what it was, and then it was a wall, and then I called myself out on it, calling myself a fucking retard, because I'm a fucking retard. Warning, Cullian Mining. In the event of sudden power loss, all employees must be removed from mines via emergency lifts as soon as possible. To power the lifts, please activate the emergency generators throughout the ground level of the complex. Six generators are the minimum required to power the lift at full capacity. Please see your supervisor if you need help locating them. Why are they randomly spread out the thing? Why not have them next to each other? That seems better than... Oh my god. And now I get to... What's this? I am okay, Kate. The woods are beautiful. Please come see. I am going to find you as soon as I can. It's so beautiful, Kate. Interesting. Hold on, wait. Love you. Yeah, okay, so are we trying to find Kate right now, or are we trying to find Kate or what? No, that doesn't look menacing at all. Alright, guys, I'm gonna leave it off here. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll record the next one as soon as I can. This game's really fun, but it's fucking annoying. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed, make sure to join all my Discords. Make sure to... they're all in the description. Make sure to subscribe, comment, and everything. Make sure to check out my shitty-ass Roblox game when I'm done. Here's some screenshots. And yeah, you guys know what to do. Alright, I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye!